Good afternoon to all the students of class 5. So students, today in this video I will discuss about your second formative assessment or history project. So listen to the video very carefully. So students, at the top you can see that I have already mentioned the topic and method of your project. The topic is religions and method is case study. Now one by one I will explain you the procedure. So the first thing that you must keep in your mind that you have to do your history project only in history classwork copy. Now in the history classwork copy on a fresh page you will write the following, that is formative assessment, history project, then your name, class and roll number. Then after writing all this information you will move on to the next page. From the next page you will start your project by writing topic and method. Topic and method I already mentioned. Now students, what you have to do, you have to choose any two religion from your textbook only, one of which had its origin in India and another which came to India from outside. So be very careful while choosing your religion and remember that one religion must be of its origin in India and another which came to India from outside. Now student, you will use two separate pages for the two religion, and before starting about a particular religion, name of that religion to be written in capital letters. Now students, the points that you need to address under each religion, what you will write under each religion are origin, that is name of the country, place from where it has began, founder, and if there is no single founder students, you can write more than one founder. Then important beliefs or theories of that religion, important religious text of that religion, primary gods and important festivals that are associated with that religion. Now students, you can see that I have already given an example for you that how you will start the project, topic and method you can see in the screen, and then the name of the religion which I have written in capital letters, giving you an example, that is Buddhism. Then you will write one by one the points, that is origin, founder, then important belief theories, important religious text, primary gods and important festival. And after completing the first religion, you will draw a proper ending line and then move on to the next religion from the new page. And you will follow the same procedure for that religion as well. Now some important notes students, that the project must be submitted in PDF file in the Google Classroom. And you have to rename the file by writing your name and roll number. I have already mentioned about ending line. Be careful of cleanliness. Handwriting must be in cursive. And please check the spellings and try to avoid red and green color pens. And if you want to add pictures, students, that must be hand-drawn pictures. No cutout or printout of pictures is required.